one summer, I realized, you know what? I think Khan Academy actually has all of this for me. So I spent the summer looking at it, and I had two algebra classes, and I used one for like completely Khan Academy. I want you guys to watch the videos, do all the quizzes, homework, tests, and we're going to see how it is. And the other class, I taught from the front and did my traditional lesson plans like that. And it was pretty evident by Christmas that the kids that were able to, you know, that I was able to move around and not teach from the front, those kids were advancing more. Once I get going, it's like I'm helping this kid and I'm helping this kid, and you know, kids are waiting. And so then all of a sudden they're starting to help each other. And it's just like this Socratic method that is just, it's amazing to watch. And I get goosebumps every time I think about it. And I realize that as a tiny school and being the only math teacher, it gives me that flexibility. But I think, you know, with just a little bit of creativity, I think bigger schools could do the same thing, because it's still all in their Khan Academy account. It's documented that they've learned it, that they've mastered it. Kids that just spent 20 minutes a day averaged an 80% or above. It was unbelievable.